Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate value of x using two different methods. Okay, here is 80 degrees, here is 40 degrees, and these two sides are equal, and then x is asked. Okay, first of all, notice that ratio of these two angles equals 2, so if we draw a bisector line like this, and then let's connect these two points. If you notice that, we get a cyclic quadrilateral, right? Because opposite of the 40 degrees are same length. That means ACKT is a cyclic quadrilateral. Okay. And if here is 40 degrees, this angle must be 40 degrees. And let's call here alpha. This angle must be alpha, right? Because there is the same length opposite of the alphas. Okay. We know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles. So here is 40 plus alpha. And then, if you focus on CKD triangle, CKD triangle is an isosceles triangle, right? Therefore, CK must be equal KD. Okay. And then, if you compare ACK triangle and DKB triangle, double line circle alpha plus 40, double line circle alpha plus 40. That means according to side angle side, these two triangles are congruent. ACK triangle and BDK triangle are congruent. Okay. Therefore, we know that congruent triangles have same angles and same length. So if there's a 40 degrees opposite of this length, opposite of this length must be 40 degrees. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of x using second method. For second method, we will use sine rule. Okay. First of all, let's call these equal parts a unit, and this length I'm going to call here b. We know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles, and then for this triangle, if we apply sine rule, b or sine bdc angle, we know that sines of the supplementary angles are equal. That means we can calculate sine 40 plus x instead of the other, equal a or sine 40. Okay, therefore a or b equal sine 40 over sine 40 plus x. This is the first equation. And then if you focus on the biggest triangle, let's apply sine rule for biggest triangle, b over sine 80 equals a over sine x. Therefore, a over b equals sine x over sine 8, right? This is the second equation. And then let's equalize these two equations. Sine 40 over sine 40 plus x equals sine x over sine 8. Therefore, 40 plus x equals 80 degrees. So x is going to be 40 degrees. Thanks for watching.